Your will gives me direction.
Okay, well then, let's do the deep cleaning. If I go there, then... Unless... Well... Let's try it. Not hidden, though.
Like wind through the trees. Watch and learn.
Very good. Wait, what? Why don't I have... That's odd. I thought I had stone skin on. Oh my, well, I didn't save it at the end. Right, okay.
Fast as lightning.
Yo. Bad. So I think this episode is going to be trying to get rid of all the wandering stuff. Those are annoying. Kill as many as we can.
Like a serpent through the grass.
I can wait here until some of these idiots come. Alright, that's not too bad. Shitty. Oh well, only 17. Yeah. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Cool. Don't. I could just stand here and wait for them to spot me or something. That's a bit too much. So start to wander away.
Your will gives me direction.
Okay. I think I'll just rest. So, probably do it.
Pressi all'intero.
I'm going to do this.
I act in your name.
Escalating way too quick for my liking. Peace. Probably my biggest issue is this guy.
I act in your name.
Dude! The fuck? The damage is real. Alright. Oh, yeah. I knew it. Fucking missed. Oh well. Progress.
Fast as lightning.
I wanna get fully healed, cause that helps. Good. I like how non-detection sometimes goes away. What the heck? Not non-detection, it's something else. Oh, it is non-detection. The bug.
Watch and learn.
Listen. Oh my god, I'm missing so freaking much.
May your pain bring
Oof.
Make way.
Back. Don't go away. Save.
Like wind through the trees.
Don't go into there. That heal amulet is amazing. That saved my heart. That was a good buy. Glad I took
Watch
one level into a cleric.
Learn.
Well, in I can trap the polar bear in.
Chain of began with your birth. It shall soon be erased.
How did you, Tristan? Didn't see that. I thought that swordsman came out from this room, but apparently that was interesting. Okay. I'm killing myself on this guy. Jesus. These necromancers are no joke. They actually feel stronger than the ones that were outside. Not fun.
Wind through the trees.
There we go. What's your only 15? Body. Okay. Oh wow. Into the bag of folding. Never put female body or a male body, well, or anybody into the bag of holding. Not even dead. You forget about it, and pocket dimension will just get awkward. Best. Alright, well.
Like a serpent through the grass. A circle of terror. Repeat.
Strong. Yeah. Justin.
Your will gives me direction.
What's behind this rib corner? Oh boy. Oh boy. Yep. Nope. I can actually just go to Nicodemus. They say Nicodemus, it's Nicodemus. Oh.
Your will gives me direction.
I made an oopsie. Darn it. Yeah. Before. Open that door, please. That's rapage. So I can get into the library that way.
Master.
Perfect. I think I'll change. About the voiceover of this character now. That. Right. I think now I'm doing the monk, the actual monk.
The circle of death shall be complete.
Okay.
Time to crush some bloody skulls.
Sure.
Fine. What'd you want? Done and done.
That's what? What? I can still hear things going around and about, so I probably should out those patrols.
I'll teach you.
Okay, well. That you have something to deal with, like that. Let me go in. Okay. Where did it go? This. I'm sorry.
I'll teach you milksops how to fight! Ha! Ha! Bite on that!
I like the taunts. They're real. Red door? No. I guess that's pretty much it. Okay then.
Fine.
Kinda only when I throw one. Oh, hey. I might be in trouble here. Oh, not this, no. How many times do I have to save against this shit? Ugh. Not good. That was great.
And there's no escape! Thank you.
Okay.
I'll handle it. Let's see what you saw tonight.
That lasts for 8 hours. Where the heck are you guys coming from? I might say it's clear now. Also, well, those guys there. Try to, like, let's do that. I'm not here. Morok. Oh, sake. This is a pretty potent combo, it seems like.
Done and done.
Really? Wow, that's amazing. That's not good. Identify those. I have a hunch.
I'll handle it.
I keep hearing footsteps still. Well, to be fair, soloing, so this is pretty much useless. Champion strength, though. I could cast it. Draws the strength of his god, lands to the target creature. Effect creating a champion, the target gains 4 plus 1d4 strength bonus for the bonus for the duration of the spell. Ooh. Wow. Plus 1d4. Essentially, I could max out my strength. Well, no, I can't. I'm still stuck. Yeah. So it's either gonna be plus 4, so plus 5, that's plus 2, so plus 6, plus that, plus 6, plus 8, so on an average, plus 7. Plus 4. It's an average plus 3. Well, it's an average plus 3 damage. If you think about it that way, it's not that amazing, but still. Keep it. Insect plague. Well. Play the living. Can cast it? Oh, it imbues the caster's hands with destructive negative energy that will release when a successful touch attack is made. Well, where did I read that before? This attack will instantly slay a living creature unless a fortitude save is made, in which case the creature takes 3d6 plus 1 per level points of magic damage instead. Okay, interesting. This is Quivering Palm, but for clerics. Interesting. Cool spell. I like the RIP.
I've got it.
Interesting spells here. Very nice. Very, very nice. Okay, so that bit done. I don't know. I'll do the mirror stuff later. I just can't be honest. I heard the footsteps there, but it's a lot of foot traffic. Well, that was gay. That's it. Oh, This was Lissara's room. This a quest item? Probably. Like it's a quest item.
Fine.
Yeah. Wait. Did I actually take damage from that? Probably not. That's what they were using, Ice Blade. There we go. Really, there's one. Okay. Brings forth from the caster's hands in the shape of a scimitar, Ice Blade, melee touch attacks. Okay. The blade deals 1d8 plus 6 cold damage. Ooh, and a reflex saving throw will be slowed. Alright, got it. The Ice Blade doesn't gain the caster's strength bonus to damage because it is. Well, good to know. That's what they were attacking me with. And the good old frost fingers. Also those. Right. Interesting, you have the version and better version of it. Plus 1 to attack bonus. Alright. Fair enough.
Done and done.
That's probably how you can get into all these rooms. There, and this room. So. Oh. Bunch of shadows. I would say no. Maybe yes. I don't think I get stun shadows, but... Yeah, I think I'm thing. according to my piercing damage. So what? I'm not doing piercing damage. Oh, wait. They are doing piercing damage. All of them actually critted me.
I'll handle it.
Let's get another bunch. Milk sucks. Yeah. Heal up, but I'm stubborn at this point. Crystal mirror contains what appears to be individuals trapped within several extra dimensional compartments. Let's go up. I think I've killed everything. These, I have to fight these guys. Talisman. Oh yeah, the talisman mercenaries or whatever, henchmen. Ah, break it. Oh, the mirror, break it to free the talisman henchmen. Then talk to Nicodemus. Seems like they're going to fight me. Ready. Ready for whatever. What's going on here? If this be your doing, you'll suffer intensely. I break this shit. Oh boy, okay, that's not... Yeah. That's probably not good, and I'm unlucky now. I broke mirrors. Okay, well, that's not good. That's a lot of shit. That's a tremendous amount of crap.
Taken care of.
Mm-hmm. Hey. Oh, I remember I did through this. Yeah, with my previous playthrough, I accidentally somehow made him angry, and he turned hostile towards me. So I had to avoid him, because if you kill him, actually, I think it's kill him. Game over if you kill him. It's an important character. Wow. Can't kill him. That's new. I could kill him. What, I killed him? Maybe I'm remembering it wrong, but yeah, somehow I piss him off. And yeah. Not a good experience.
Fine.
Well, let's do this bit then. Rather. Well, this is not terrible. A random effect, last time it was a dispel. Well, I guess it was a dispel as well, because I don't have my shit on. That was easy. Now we will do this later. I don't want to read up on it. Motherfucker. It's random. Is that all the traps? Hopefully. Okay, so we have this bit, we have that bit. Pretty much it. I'm not sure I'm going to fight these guys. Huh. Let me free my associates. Or have you come to watch us squirm within your snare? Well, guys, I'm freaking letting you out. I still have to kill you. Shame. Well, that's a lot of crap. I'm not sure how to deal with that bit. Ooh, there we go. next, I guess. Oh, I haven't gone into these places. Sounds like fun. Right? Really? Okay, well, No. I think I'll just leave that for the next episode, I guess. Yeah, let's do it next time. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Next, we're continuing the deep clean procedure. Temple. Achieved pretty much almost everything. Well, not really. There's still a lot to do. Not sure how I'm going to fight those guys. Those are a bitch. If I break them apart, then probably I can. Oh, thanks for watching.